Congress investigates communists.
Congress investigates mobsters. That is not me.
Yeah, well, look on the bright side. You'll be on national television. That's a joke, Charlie.
No, that's not funny.
Charles Van Doren.
It's just not funny.
Hey! Charles Van Doren! How you doing?
I'm worried about this.
Yeah, well, look, I already... Who is that?
It's just some guy. Yeah.
Well, look, I already know about this guy Goodwin, and I'm on top of it, so trust me.
Well, you don't understand.
I have a name.
Charles Van Doren, he's dialing for information. Hey, Jeff, what are you doing? Chuck in. Answer this question.
I gotta go.
What street do I live on in Brooklyn, huh?
Did you tell him anything?
I gotta go.
Come on, let's go. Hey, Jeff, how you doing? How you holding up, all right? Hey, can I get an autograph for my wife? Give me an autograph for my wife. Come on, Charles, don't be a snob. Give me an autograph for my wife.